Well, we made history this month. Really shitty history. Hey, I'm John B. I give you the hacks for mortgage and media. That's why you follow me. In July, we set the record for highest home prices ever, and that trend just continued in August. This is bad news for home buyers who are already dealing with record high interest rates. Affordability is the worst it's ever been, and it doesn't look like it's getting better anytime soon. Speaking of not getting any better, mortgage rates shot through the roof, hitting 23-year highs at the early part of the week. This is because markets feel that the Federal Reserve is going to keep their interest rates higher for longer to deal with inflation. Which, actually, the Federal Reserve's been saying for a really long time, but markets are finally deciding to believe them. And more history this week as Kevin McCarthy got ousted as Speaker of the House. Right after he brokered a deal to keep the government from shutting down last week, a small Republican rebellion helped fire the Speaker of the House for the first time in the country's history. This, of course, just adds turmoil to the market as we could be facing another government shutdown next month. If that's not enough for you, the jobs report showed that we had massive hiring in September. Employers added more than double the jobs we expected, and this is really bad news. That's because it means the economy is running hotter than expected, which means inflation could be going up, which means the Federal Reserve can't slow down on their interest rate hikes as soon as we might want. Which is basically a fancy way of saying more jobs equals higher rates. And rates responded appropriately, beating the records that they set earlier in the week. Well, this is a lot to process, so I'm gonna go get a shovel, dig a hole to sit in, and I'll keep you posted next week.